Calvin, and I live in Laguna Niguel. I started running in the 80s and did a lot of marathons, and probably from overuse, my foot just started hurting. I went to a podiatrist. He took an MRI and showed that my tendon was almost torn. So he suggested I go see Dr. Richie because he told me about the brace that he had invented. So he fitted me with the brace. I wore it for about 2 months and was able to run. 5 months after that, I ran a half marathon. I will be forever grateful for Dr. Richie's brace because running has really been a part of my life. I feel so good running, and it's just a great thing for me.